Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 92. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 92. It says if 2 times 3x minus 1 equals 2, then x equals which one of the following 4 options? So first thing I'd like to do is clear out the parentheses. So 2 times 3x is 6x, and then 2 times minus 1 is minus 2. Again, you have to really pay attention to the signs. Minus 2 makes a big difference. And on the right side, we just have 2. So 6x minus 2 equals 2. So I'd like to get rid of the minus 2. Now careful, it looks like they cancel. They don't. So on the left side of the equals, I'm going to do plus 2, and on the right side of the equals, I'm also going to do plus 2. So now 6x minus 2 plus 2, the minus 2 plus 2 will cancel, leaving me with 6x. And now on the right side, 2 plus another 2, that's 4, positive 4. So now I have 6x equals 4. So I want x equals, not 6x equals, so let's get rid of the 6. And I can do that by dividing both sides of my equation by 6. I divide on the left by 6 because I want to cancel the 6, and on the right I just have to do the same thing. So on the left, 6x over 6 gives me an x. And now 4 over 6, it does reduce. So they're both even, so half of 4 is 2, half of 6 is 3, positive 2/3. And as I look, one of my options, option A, is positive 2/3. So the answer for this problem is option A.